training that you've done in it and all the hard work that you put in. Let me go ahead and fold it up. Yeah, that's exciting, right? Moving on to the advanced class. That's a whole other step in your training. And that's like the next step up before black belt. So the next step after advanced class is getting ready for your black belt in a little while. It's exciting stuff, right? It doesn't have to be perfect either. So, as you're pulling that up, I want you to think about how, now that you're moving to the advanced class, you're going to need to work a little bit harder. The instructors were going to expect you to be, you know, a little bit more focused, a little bit more energy as well in class, and it's a chance for you to step up your training and bring yourself to that next level, Catherine. Want me to pull it for you? I got you. No worries. No worries at all, Catherine. Cool, so exciting stuff. You're doing the advanced class now. So, like with all new belts, but especially when you move into a new class like the advanced class, the instructors were going to expect you to work a little bit harder, maybe a little bit more TIs and energy, just making sure to try your best to work with other students. And as well, now that you're a red belt, that makes you like an example setter for all the blue belts and below in the school. So if you're ready for the responsibilities here, a little bit of extra added responsibilities and maybe respect and stuff like that at home and school as well. Take your forehead, touch your old belt, say goodbye to it for the last time, taking in all of your knowledge. Now sit back up, switch the two belts. If you're ready to step up your training to take everything to the next level and you're ready to rock that advanced class, take your forehead and touch your new belt, say hello to it for the first time. Put your knowledge and your good energy into it. Now go ahead and sit up. Stay seiza, you can sit tall if you need to, and go ahead and tie on your belts. Can you help tie it or you got it? You need help? Of course! So sit nice and tall for me. Arms up. How exciting is this? The first time you tie it on, it's kind of stiff. The color's really bright. But the more you train in it and the harder you work, it'll start to fade, the belt will soften up, and your belt becomes like a part of you. After it, high five. Alright, just put your lower belt over your shoulder, sign of respect, and stand on up. Face knee class up. Wow. High five, Catherine. Great job, girly. Give your parents a hug.